Part of a Roseville Chase home, a sign of the times.
40, 41, 42.
With a price guide of 2.5 to 2.7 million for this three-bedroom home, two buyers went toe-to-toe and bid for bid.
36.
Eventually selling $1 million over reserve.
Done. Madam, you hung in there. Done. Sold to you. Congratulations.
That was a pretty crazy auction, to be honest. I think we would have had well in excess of 300, maybe 400 bids.